What's going on, guys? Born 304 back with another video, and today we're back with Portal 2. I'm gonna do some more of these questions. I'm just gonna skip through that again. Kinda wanna do more of the regular ones. Let's do the most popular one. Let's see. This looks promising. Cube, one room, and three box. Okay. While we're waiting, time for fact of the day. Today's fact is more Siberian tigers live in zoos than in the wild.
Welcome, test subject. It's Cave, Prime, from Earth 1. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. Hold on. What? All right, my assistant Greg tells me none of that's true. Got excited. You are the first test subject we have ever sent into a parallel universe, which apparently has nothing to do with time travel. Still exciting. Anyway, you should be seeing a test chamber in front of you. We designed it. Those backwater universe yokels built it, and you're gonna test it. Remember, you gotta let us know if it works or not. Otherwise, you're wasting everybody's time on two Earths. All right, get to it.
do this. Down the incredibly tight elevator. Oh no, not a fizzler. I hate fizzlers.
Hey Bear, just so you know, this mic isn't two-way. I can't hear a damn thing you're saying, so don't waste any oxygen trying to talk.
What?
My assistant Greg says some of these alternate Earths may not have oxygen. The air might be nitrogen or methane or, hell, everybody's head might be inside out. So just take little itty-bitty breaths, and if anybody asks you why your head's inside out, remember, it's only inside out from their perspective. And you're fine, head-wise. Trouble-wise, you're in a lot of it, and you should probably run. All right, enough hypotheticals. Let's test this test.
Triangle. Why is it so bright? I need two of these.
Thank you.
one on here. And then I can go take this one. I can put it in here. Then I can go press the button. Yes! Get it.
Thank you.
starting.
Thank you.
did. Episode of Portal 2.